因為我哋 eventually 就揀咗去 postpone 個 show 啦，我都好擔心，即係我都好驚 send email 俾同學話我哋 cancel 個 show 嗰陣，唔知同學會唔會好嬲啦，覺得我點解要 cancel 啦，覺得點解我有呢個話事權去話今年唔搞，下年搞。CCE 咧就係 Chinese Cultural Evening 啦，咁就係學校7個 cultural group 裏邊其中一個啦。因為 CCE 係學校最大嘅一個 cultural group 啦，因為我哋學校有即係大約50% 嘅同學都係 local 即係 Chinese students 啦。咁所以本身呢個 group 就比較大，所以我哋搞 cultural evening 嘅時候，每年都會選8個同學出嚟做liaison 啦，咁就係專門負責去搞呢個 cultural evening show 嘅。咁我就係今年俾同學揀咗做 CCE chair。CCE 本身就係、是、即每年比較大嘅 cultural evening， 就係、是、open to public， 同學嘅家長或者係即朋友都可以入嚟 campus 睇嘅。不過因為今年就 covid 啦，即本身入 face to face 嘅 show 都要變咗要錄影，跟住然後都好多 restrictions， 我哋就將佢 postpone 咗做下年。因為我哋 eventually 就揀咗去 postpone 個 show 啦，我都好擔心，即我都好驚 send email 俾同學話我哋 cancel 個 show 嗰陣，唔知同學會唔會好嬲啦，覺得我點解要 cancel 啦，覺得點解我有呢個話事權去話今年唔搞，下年搞。CCE 就有三個嘅 teacher supervisor 啦，咁三個都係中文老師嚟嘅。可能 CCE 比較特別啦，就係每年最大的 cultural evening 都講過話係可能以前有家長入嚟睇啦，咁就即係重要啲咁樣啦。可能我哋個 teacher supervisor 通常就係、是、因為我哋個 show 就可能係一個 drama 嘅形式去 show 到啲 Chinese culture 出嚟啦，咁老師就可能幫你睇下我哋個劇本寫得好唔好啊，幫我哋 amend 下。因為啲老師本身都有 coordinate 一啲 QC， 例如係 line dance、dragon dance 咁樣，咁佢哋都會幫我哋去。即係 sort of 夾翻嗰個表演嘅 rundown 啦 ，can 唔 cancel show 佢有同我哋分析過 cancel 係點樣好或者點樣唔好啦，咁但係最尾個 decision 都係我哋自己嘅手裏邊咯。以前即係我讀 local school 咧，好多嘢都係要好跟規矩咁樣去做啦。咁就算係我哋搞一個 event 咁樣，都要經過好多唔同老師嘅批准啦。成日都要同老師開會，同我哋傾啲好細嘅 detail， 好多嘢都係規定咗，即係我哋唔可以亂咁去改啦，或者係咁多年都係咁樣做，咁我哋又一定都要跟翻咁樣，就冇咁多可以自己發揮嘅空間。但係因為嗰陣一接受 CC 咧，其實都係乜都冇，即係最多係上一屆 CC liaison 係同你講翻少少係以前係點樣，但係從來都冇一啲 rules 或者一啲guidelines 俾我哋啦，咁我都覺得唔知喺邊度入手咁樣啦。我覺得好處係，即係學識咗要好多嘢，其實要自己去承擔或者要自己負責翻，因為一開始其實我都覺得有少少 miserable， 因為我以前習慣咗喺舊學校好多嘢係即係有咗一套點樣做嘅話，咁我就每年都跟翻咁樣。我覺得係。appreciate 唔同人嘅睇法同埋即係大家 differences 咯，因為就算喺即係 CCE 裏邊都有好多唔同嘅同學，其實大家對於 Chinese culture 嘅 definition 都好唔同啦，或者係即係大家覺得最值得出嚟 showcase 嘅嘢都好唔同。籌備 CCE 咁耐，就係覺得我學識咗點樣去 appreciate 大家唔同嘅嘢啦，同埋點樣去接納一啲我自己本身唔係好接受嘅嘢，同埋。即係點樣喺中間攞一個 balance， 但係呢度好多嘢都係要自己啦，同埋其實同學都俾咗好大嘅 trust 俾我啦，因為我哋 go through 成個 election， 咁其實係 CCE 每一個同學都俾咗一種信任俾我去搞呢個咁重要嘅 cultural evening 啦，同學都有高嘅期望啦，我覺得呢一種責任點樣去自己 coordinate 翻一件事啦，同埋去。真係真真正正 100% 自己一個 student led 嘅activity 同以前嘅 experience 係唔同，同埋係即係冇諗過係真係可以有一個咁嘅 experience。